when I paint out in public, I usually use a palette like this one to mix my paint because it looks a little more artsy. But when I'm in one of several home studio spaces, often in the company of Patty the Wonder Beagle, I use a paper plate. A little bit of water. A little bit of paint. Acrylic paint. And I start to go over some of the lines and darker areas in the image. And there's still a lot of areas of pencil exposed, so I keep the latex glove on so I don't smear it the whole time I'm working.